The classification of the personality. So personality have been classified in different ways, and there is pre-scientific classification. Pre-scientific classification, which was done by Hippocrates. Personality is of four types. What are they? They are sanguine, then choleric, phlegmatic, and melancholic. Those who have sanguine personality, they have surplus red blood. And they are very energetic, very dynamic, they are very active and optimistic. Those who have phlegmatic personality, they have more phlegm, P-H-L-E-Z-M, phlegm. So they are very cool, they are very reserved, shy, they don't like much exercises, they don't like to mix with people. Means they are a little bit passive. And those have the choleric personality, they have more yellow bodies. So they are very aggressive, irritative personality or irritable personality. They react very, very quickly, short-tempered people. And those who have melancholic personality, they have more black bodies. They are depressed, pessimistic. We say that they have some mental problems. They suffer from depression and they have a negative attitude towards the world. So these definitions of Hippocrates was not accepted because these were not scientific. Then came the scientific classification. First it was done by Kretschmer. K-R-E-T-C-H-M-E-R. He divided personality into three categories, such as athletic and kinetic. P is not pronounced. Those who have aesthetic personality, they are thin, tall, long-limbed, by physique. And by attitude, they are very short-tempered, they are very romantic, they cannot sustain the pain. They are very sensitive to the criticism, they react immediately, they are reserved, and they don't like to mix with people. They don't like even exercises. And the personality of athletic is different. They have well-built muscles, well-built body, and they sustain pain. They are very mixing, very casual. They love to take the pain, and they are very extrovert, they can mix with people, and they are very dynamic also. Next is the kinetic personality. Those, they trend towards roundness, they are short, fatty, round-faced, short-necked, and their personality is different. They are very easygoing, amiable, they conform to the social rules and conventions. They love to take more food, means they are foodie. So they are the personality types by Kretschmer. Then came the definition of personality by Sheldon. He divided, it is more or less equal to the personality division of Kretschmer, but names are different. He defined personality as the mesomorphic, ectomorphic and endomorphic. Or you can say the first one is endomorphic, then mesomorphic and ectomorphic. Endomorphic people, they are again fatty, they love food, they sleep well, they are easygoing, they don't bother by the criticism.